here with Piper. She's a 9-month Chow Terrier mix. She's here for our 2-week board and train. Some of the owner complaints. She's a little mouthy, puppy behavior, likes to pull on the leash. Pretty much no recall, selective hearing. She's very friendly. She has some obedience as far as sit. It's just a matter of actually holding the commands. And she's very friendly to want to meet other people and other dogs. We'll go through a few commands, see what she knows. Has her own agenda. Touch her nose, take her for a walk. Piper, heel. 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 Come. Piper. Place. Place.
Girl.
Standing up, sit pretty well. She won't hold it for too long. Piper, break.
Good.
Check back in 2 weeks to see her off-leash progression.
Good girl, Piper. Good girl. Good girl.
Recording?
Yeah.
The owner actually she did mention sometimes Piper having an issue with strictly men. And if anyone's wearing a hat, a hood, sunglasses. So we'll definitely work on that as well. Check back in 3 weeks to see her off leash progression.
Okay.
Thank you.